billions of years, two giant galaxies have been floating in the endless void of the universe, the Milky Way and Andromeda. Their fates are intertwined, destined to converge. Though they appear separate in our night sky, they are on a path toward each other. This dance of colossal star systems is not just a spectacle, it is an inevitable journey culminating in a cosmic collision of unimaginable scale. This encounter is not a chance meeting, but a testament to the powerful forces at work in our universe. Gravity, the unseen architect, draws these galaxies together, weaving a narrative that began eons ago. As they edge closer, the stage is set for a celestial drama that will forever alter the fabric of our cosmic neighborhood. Imagine the grandeur of this event, a slow-motion ballet where stars and planets become actors in a play written by the cosmos itself. The Milky Way and Andromeda, two titans of space, will merge to create something extraordinary, a supergalaxy known as Milkomeda. Join us as we explore the inevitable collision of galaxies and unravel the mysteries of this monumental event. Welcome to Milky Way and Andromeda, the inevitable cosmic collision. 4 billion years have elapsed since the dawn of time, and a monumental cosmic dance is underway. The Milky Way and Andromeda, two colossal galaxies, are drawn inexorably toward each other by the invisible threads of gravity. This gravitational pull is more than just a force, it is the harbinger of convergence, setting the stage for a cosmic event written in the stars for eons. As these galaxies edge closer, the fabric of space ripples with anticipation. Stars, once steadfast in their orbits, now find themselves on unpredictable paths. Planets, too, are caught in this cosmic ballet, their motions subtly disrupted by the growing gravitational embrace. This is not a mere meeting. It is a grand convergence, where the vastness of space shrinks and the inevitability of collision looms nearer. The universe holds its breath as these two giants prepare to merge, a testament to the awe-inspiring power of gravity and the cosmic cycles that govern all. With each passing moment, the distance between them dwindles, heralding a future where they will no longer be separate entities, but one unified supergalaxy. This is only the beginning of their journey toward transformation and rebirth. As the Milky Way and Andromeda draw closer, the cosmos enters a state of unprecedented chaos. While the stars themselves do not collide, the universe trembles under massive gravitational waves. These invisible ripples in the fabric of space-time alter celestial mechanics, leading to an era of cosmic transformation. In this tumultuous dance, new stars are born in the fiery crucible of creation. Like cosmic fireworks, massive energy explosions light up the darkness, painting a vivid tapestry across the night sky. Gas clouds, once dormant, become radiant beacons, illuminating the vast expanse with their ethereal glow. But this celestial upheaval does not occur in isolation. The shockwaves extend their reach, impacting even our solar system. Planets may shift in their orbits, and the familiar patterns of our night sky could change forever. Amidst this chaos, there is a profound beauty, a reminder of the universe's ceaseless cycle of creation and destruction. These cosmic interactions underscore a fundamental truth. While chaos reigns, it also paves the way for rebirth. As we stand on the precipice of this galactic confrontation, we are reminded of our smallness in the grand design, yet our connectedness to the cosmos. As the cosmic dance unfolds, our solar system faces a dramatic transformation. The colossal gravitational forces at play between the Milky Way and Andromeda could alter our solar system's trajectory, ushering in a new era of celestial conditions. The planets, once steady in their ancient orbits, may find themselves on new paths, reshaping the familiar skies above. This cosmic upheaval challenges the structure of our local neighborhood and underscores the profound interconnectedness of the universe. Our solar system, a mere speck in this grand scheme, will adapt to the new galactic environment, potentially fostering conditions we have yet to imagine. As we ponder these possibilities, we must embrace the inevitable change and marvel at the power of cosmic evolution. This segment leads us towards the momentous merger of galaxies, where the Milky Way and Andromeda will unite, forging a new beginning in the universe's endless cycle. Approximately 2 billion years have passed since the cosmic ballet began. The Milky Way and Andromeda, once separate beacons of light in the vast universe, have now become one. In an awe-inspiring union, they have merged to form a colossal new entity, a supergalaxy known as Milkomeda. This monumental event, a testament to the relentless forces of gravity and time, marks a new chapter in the universe's history. As the stars settle into their new cosmic dance, Milkometa emerges, a brilliant tapestry of countless stars and celestial phenomena. It stands as a symbol of cosmic rebirth, where two giants once drifted alone, they now shine together in unison. The creation of Milkometa is not just the resolution of an ancient journey, but the dawn of an unprecedented era in the cosmos. The night sky, forever altered, reflects this grand transformation, a masterpiece painted by the universe itself. In this newfound galaxy, we witness the power and beauty of cosmic cycles, an endless dance where destruction leads to creation, and endings give way to new beginnings. As the cosmic dust settles, we gaze at a night sky forever transformed. The universe has given birth to a new masterpiece, a testament to the endless cycles of cosmic rebirth and continuity. The collision of the Milky Way and Andromeda has not only reshaped the heavens but opened a new chapter in the story of the cosmos. Stars that once shone alone now dance in unison, painting a celestial tapestry of unity and transformation. This is the new reality, a sky filled with the legacy of two galaxies merging into one. As we look up, we are reminded of the vastness of space and time, and the inevitability of change that governs the universe. The night sky, once familiar, now tells a different story, inviting us to ponder the mysteries yet to unfold. And so, as we conclude our journey through this cosmic event, we prepare to embrace the next chapter, a universe reborn, ever-evolving, and eternally captivating. As the curtain closes on this cosmic tale, the music and sound design take center stage, weaving a tapestry of auditory splendor. Epic and deep background music, reminiscent of the grand scores of Hans Zimmer, fills the void, echoing the monumental scale of the galaxy's dance. Each note resonates with the weight of billions of stars, while sound effects capture the vast, sweeping movements of galaxies as they glide through space. Imagine the deep bass tones that underscore the gravity of their meeting, and the resonant sonic booms marking the dramatic black hole merger. This soundscape doesn't just accompany the visuals, it elevates them, evoking awe and wonder at the cosmic ballet unfolding before us. And as we listen, we are reminded of the universe's infinite beauty and its relentless cycles. The stage is set for a new beginning, an endless symphony of creation and transformation in this ever-expanding cosmos. As we reach the conclusion of our cosmic journey, we pause to reflect on the grandeur of the universe's endless cycles. The Milky Way and Andromeda, once majestic entities of their own, are now but a memory in the vastness of space. Yet, their collision was not an end, but a new beginning, a testament to the continuity of the universe. This great merger has forged a new supergalaxy, Milkometa, symbolizing rebirth and transformation on a cosmic scale. The stars that danced through chaos have settled into a new rhythm, and the night sky we once knew is forever altered. These events remind us of the inevitable cycles that govern the cosmos, an eternal dance of creation and destruction, where every ending births a new beginning. As we gaze upon the universe, we are left in awe of its infinite possibilities and the timeless cycle of change that shapes all that exists. If you enjoyed the video, don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel.